a bunch of opinions, but I'm always on the fence.